I'm happy to welcome you to the first annual meeting of the Middle East branch of Pierre Chauchard Academy. As you may know, the Pierre Chauchard Academy is an international dental academy. It was already living all over the world, except Middle East. So we launched the Middle East branch last year, and for the first time today, we are gathering fellows from 9 countries around the Gulf. As you may know, the purpose of the Academy is to gather the outstanding practitioners, the most ethical practitioners, who have the will and the skill to help to raise the level of the profession, and on the other end, to give a hand to public authorities to enhance oral public health. Today we are happy to gather top-level practitioners from different countries, from Pakistan to Lebanon, including the whole Gulf. And we have lectures on two topics. One, especially for the practitioners, about MEH, new topic, with a high-level lecturer, first of a year in France. And second one, about sleep apnea, which is a professional problem and also a social one that have a huge impact on society, medical impact, social impact, and economical impact. As you can see, the meeting of the Pierre Chauchard Academy are open, and I hope I will see you at the next event.